Albanese Construction brings us the Dirty Work Play each week. Doing the Dirty Work this week is Lincoln's Nick Galvin. Nick with a big time block in a huge win for the Mustangs last week. Nick Galvin doing the Dirty Work just like the hardworking folks at Albanese Construction.